Savvy's in the thumbnail. This will pull so many views.
Yeah.
Yeah. The golden seeker.
I got into a YouTuber SMP.
This is $1 million and these are 15 of the biggest.
If you figure that out, you're just going to be okay.
Oh. Yeah, it's true. I'm officially in the Minecraft YouTuber endgame. I got into an SMP hosted by a guy with 75,000 subscribers. Yeah, YouTube, I expect to get paid by the morning. Anyways, the Wraith SMP has many custom structures and data packs, mechanics, and look. Oh, you're bored? Time for a montage. You guys like those?
I paid someone on Fiverr $5 to make an end.
Alright, no one wants to see another generic SMP playthrough, so here's some quick things that happened. I found a fishing village, a sharpness 5 sword, and an irrelevant YouTuber.
That was a nice one. Okay. I'm out here. Uh-oh. Richard.
No! After that, I then crossed the ocean to the nearby jungle island. I then found an azalea tree and decided to dig down to find the lush cave. Nah, I found the entrance to the lush cave and then began to explore it. The cave was pretty barren, but had lots of room for builds, which is what I need. I then decided to explore the nearby mine shaft and found a skeleton spawner, a zombie spawner, and an amethyst geode, all within 30 blocks of each other. I decided to set up camp. I then began to create a perimeter of azalea trees around where my carrot farm was going to be. I then began converting the stone into moss. Next, I began placing all the dirt needed for the carrot farm. I then began the foundation for my house, created out of a variety of stones. Then I began construction on the walls, made from a pallet of calcite and diorite. Next was the roof. I went for a fairly simple design. I proceeded to dig some simple windows into the walls and decorate them with some flower pots and shutters. I then dug out a small pond and waterfall. And finally, it was complete.